What is going on, Music Impact Network? My name is Nick Tatro, your community manager, and welcome back to an all-new summer edition of Quick Tip Tuesday. We know summers can look a little bit different than the regular school year after-school music programming, so we wanted to share some ideas from our DIY summer activity kit, which you can download at musicimpactnetwork.org, and I'll also link it down below. These are activities that really fit any level of participants and get youth working in a hands-on way that's different than the usual music programming we're used to. Don't forget that we're also giving away a Build Your Own Cajon kit. We're actually giving away two of these kits to two lucky Music Impact Network members. All you have to do is share a fun summer activity that you'll be doing with your participants either this summer or one that you've already done in past summers. Sharing ideas with the Impact Network is really helpful so we can build the best after-school music programs for our participants. The first idea is embroidery headphones. So most of our participants have their own earbuds. A lot of them walk around with them in all day, even when they're in your program. And this is a fun activity that's focused around decorating those headphones by using embroidery thread. Participants can either decorate their own existing earbuds. You can purchase bulk earbuds either on Amazon.com or at the dollar store for about $15 and then spend about $10 on embroidery thread and make really cool custom earbuds that your participants can take home. You can have cool conversations about what they're always listening to in those earbuds, and when they take them out of your program space, people are gonna ask where they got the cool earbuds or how they decorated them, and they can always point back to your music program so it becomes a sort of recruitment tool. The next idea is called Minty Synth, and it involves creating an 8-bit synthesizer out of an Altoids container. Now, because the knowledge to execute this might be a little outside the comfort level of an average music director, you might want to collaborate with whoever does STEM at your program or any type of science program. It's definitely a cool project to think about collaboration. Basically, participants can build small synthesizers out of Altoids containers, and the kit costs about $40. It's a fun way to introduce the idea of synthesizers and how they work, and it also helps participants learn the basics of circuitry. Okay, I hope you found those ideas interesting for your program this summer. If you did, give this video a like. Also, be sure to check out the rest of the ideas in the DIY Summer Activity Kit on musicimpactnetwork.org, or just check out the link in the description. Don't forget that we're giving away two Build Your Own Cajon kits that you can enter to win by just sharing a fun program idea that you're gonna run this summer or that you've run in previous summers on the Music Impact Network Facebook group. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Nick Tatro, your community manager for the Music Impact Network.